इट्स आर्मी पब्लिक स्कूल एंड कॉलेज खानेवाल ऑनलाइन स्पोर्ट प्रोग्राम क्लास 10th योर मैथ्स टीचर मिस इकरा रणवीर एंड टॉपिक इज थ्योरी ऑफ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस एंड टुडे इज वेडनेसडे सो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ द थ्योरी ऑफ द क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन इन द प्रीवियस लेसन व्हाट वी हैव डन द नेचर ऑफ द रूट्स एंड द डिस्क्रिमिनेंट एंड देन इन द नेक्स्ट लेसन वी फाउंड द वैल्यूज ऑफ अननोन्स ओके एंड नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट one more thing in the quadratic equation today we are going to start the new one topic of the theory of the quadratic equation that is related to the cube root of unity okay let's move to the topic then it will be easy to understand okay here we are having the quadratic equation that now we are reading the properties and the different theories and different things of the quadratic equation like how we can identify the nature of the roots which is root is the answer of the x so this is the quadratic equation from which we can expand many things we can explore many things so here we are having over here main topic which is given over here theory of quadratic equations and the subtopic is today cube root of unity this is the main topic but subtopic is cube root of unity let's move to the next here we are having the objective of today's lesson we will be able to learn about cube root of unity how you will solve the cube root of unity and what are the properties of the cube root of unity okay here we have having the proper definition of cube root of unity that what is cube root of unity let's read the definition with me the root of unity is a number which is complex in nature okay in the previously what I told to you people that if we are having the negative sign under the square root then it's mean it is called complex number okay in the nature we have done in the last nature was that if we are having the discriminant less than zero like in the negative form then the nature is imaginary now the roots are imaginary and the nature of the root is imaginary also and we are having complex number same thing he's saying the root of unity is a number which is complex in nature okay the nature of the unity is complex and gives one if raised to the power of positive integer n these roots are used in different branches and the topics of maths like number theory it is also called as de Moivre system this is this one is system that which you will read in your next classes that is de Moivre system it is about complex numbers and it's related to the this one system is related to all through the complex numbers all imaginary numbers and all these types here we will discuss the cube root of unity in detail okay we will discuss in the detail that what is cube root of this is called the complex number that is cube root of unity let me clear to you that what is unity when you will talk about the unity is always one okay number one is called the unity let's move to the next here we are having what are the cube roots of the unity there are total three cube roots of unity which are as follows we are having when you will solve the quadratic formula then you will find cube roots of unity or when you will solve the cube root of unity like you will assume the unity and then you will find the three cube roots of unity one answer is one number one that is real nature over here we are having real next answer we are having minus 1 over 2 plus a over square root minus 3 over 2 that is complex and then we are having minus 1 over 2 minus a over square root minus 3 over 2 that is also complex we are having total three cube roots of unity one is real two are complex do jo hain wo aapke paas imaginary hoti hain because over here we are having a over sign that's why we are saying that is this is imaginary or complex and one is we are having answer one that is real so these are three cube roots of unity over here we are having the properties of cube roots of unity तो प्रॉपर्टीज क्या है हमारे पास वन इमेजिनरी क्यूब रूट ऑफ यूनिटी इज द स्क्वायर ऑफ द अदर फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी इज द वन इमेजिनरी क्यूब रूट ऑफ यूनिटी इज द स्क्वायर ऑफ स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ अदर फॉर एग्जांपल वी आर हैविंग इमेजिनरी रूट्स टू इन द प्रीवियस स्लाइड आई एम हैविंग दीस टू इमेजिनरी रूट्स सो ही इज सेइंग दैट द वन imaginary root is the square root of the other if I'll take the square root of this one root then I got the answer this theek hai agar main iska square leti hu to mujhe mere paas ye form aa jati hai if I am taking the square of my negative with the negative sign then I am getting पॉजिटिव, ठीक है, एक दूसरे के उल्ट हो जाती है. अगर मैं उसका स्क्वायर लेती हूँ तो ये दिस वन आंसर इज कमिंग, एंड इफ आई एम टेकिंग द स्क्वायर ऑफ नेगेटिव कॉम्प्लेक्स रूट देन आई एम गेटिंग द आंसर विद द पॉजिटिव साइन. सो स्क्वायर वन इमेजिनरी रूट इज द स्क्वायर ऑफ द अदर. इफ टू इमेजिनरी क्यूब रूट्स आर मल्टीप्लाइड देन द प्रोडक्ट वी गेट इज इक्वल टू वन. इफ टू इमेजिनरी रूट्स क्यूब रूट्स आर मल्टीप्लाइड, इफ वी आर मल्टीप्लाइंग ऑल दीज रूट्स, जो प्रीवियसली आपको मैंने रूट सिखाई है, अगर हम इनको मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे, तीनों को मल्टीप्लाई करूंगी, देन आई गॉट द आंसर दैट इज वन. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट, इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉपर्टी. दिस इज ऑल्सो इंक्लूडेड इन द एमसीक्यूज दैट वट इज द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द क्यूब रूट ऑफ यूनिटी, की उनका प्रोडक्ट का आंसर क्या होता है. इट इज ऑलवेज वन. वेन यू टॉक अबाउट द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द यूनिटीज देन द आंसर इज ऑलवेज वन. एज देर आर थ्री क्यूब रूट ऑफ यूनिटी, देर सम इज जीरो. ओके, if we are having that the three cube root of unity, like one is real and the two are imaginary, let's move again to the previous slide that we are having these three roots, 1, 2, 3, but when I add, agar main teeno ko add karungi, then I am getting the answer 0. Okay, this is the third property. Again, I am revising the property. First property, that imaginary roots are the square of each other, and the second property, that if I am multiplying all the roots, then I am getting answer 1. And the third property, that the sum of the cube root of unity always 0. Okay, let's see how. Okay, now I am going to show you one another slide, which will show you that how you will solve all these properties and all these cube root of unity, how you will find the cube root of unity. Let's move to the solution. Here we are having the solution that how you will find the cube root of unity and how you will find the solutions. Okay. Here we are having the cube root of unity and their properties. The cube root of unity, like, first of all, I'm going to show you that how you will solve the, how you will find the cube root of unity. Let a number x be the cube root of unity. I'm letting a number that is x like as a cube root of unity. X is equal to 1. I'm taking the power cube root. I'm taking cube root, so it will be 1/3. And when I want to remove this, so by taking cube on both sides, I got x cube is equal to 1. ठीक है, मैं क्यूब रूट ऑफ यूनिटी ले रही हूँ, दैट इज आई एम लेटिंग इट इज इक्वल टू एक्स, एंड एक्स इज इक्वल टू वन ओवर क्यूब ले लें, स्क्वायर रूट 3 के साथ आप वो क्यूब रूट प्रॉपरली लिख लें, इट्स फाइन. एंड वी आर हैविंग एक्स क्यूब इज इक्वल टू 1 बाय टेकिंग क्यूब ऑन बोथ साइड, एक्स क्यूब इज इक्वल टू 1, एक्स क्यूब माइनस 1 इज इक्वल टू 0. ओवर हियर आई एम गोइंग टू अप्लाई एक्स क्यूब माइनस 1 क्यूब. आई कैन राइट 1 एज अ क्यूब बिकॉज बाय टेकिंग द एनी पावर ऑन द 1, देर इज नो वैल्यू चेंजिंग इन द 1. सो आई एम टेकिंग एक्स क्यूब माइनस 1 क्यूब इज इक्वल टू 0. So over here, I'm going to apply the formula of a cube minus b cube, which is written over here. You can see that a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b, a square plus ab plus b square. So I'm going to use the formula. It will be x minus 1, which is showing a minus b. And next, I'm having x square plus x plus 1, which is a square plus ab plus b square. So by comparing separately, dono ko separately compare karungi, with the 0, I got x minus 1 is equal to 0. One answer is x is equal to 1. This is one root which is real. Okay, now next thing is x square plus x and plus 1. So I'm going to taking as a quadratic equation. This is quadratic equation. Now I have to solve it, but over here factorization is not possible. So I'm going to use the quadratic formula. What is quadratic formula? Minus b plus minus, you people are really used to with the quadratic formula, b square minus 4ac over 2a. You are previously both the fuck at chuke. So a value is 1, b value is 1, and c value is also 1. Okay, so by putting all the values, I got minus 1 plus minus. Okay, minus 1 plus minus, square root 1 minus 4, and minus 3. I told you people in the previous questions, in the previous exercises, that if you are having the minus sign under the radical sign, then we are say that this is the complex number, this is imaginary number. So for the removal of negative sign, ye negative sign square root se remove karne ke liye, I'll use aorta over here. So to my negative sign ki jagah pe hum kya put karenge, aorta. This is in your chapter number 2 in your 9th class, that square root minus 1. What is the value of square root minus 1? It was aorta. And what is the value of aorta square? It was minus 1. So that one value I'm using over here, ki yahan pe minus 1, agar hume square root minus 1 separately kar dun 3 se, to so I'm putting over here aorta over 2. This is the complex roots. Ye aapke paas do complex roots aa gaye. Now look at the three roots. One answer is, one root is real number, that is 1. Second one is minus 1 plus aorta square root 3 over 2. Yahan pe plus minus sign ke saath hai, so I am separating both. And minus 1 minus aorta square root 3 over 2, where aorta is equal to square root minus 1. This is mentioning, maine abhi jo aapko bataya, that if you are separating both terms, square root minus 3, to aapke paas kya hota hai? Aorta ki value kiski equal hoti hai? Square root minus 1 ke. So I am using over here aorta at the place of square root minus 1. These are the three cube roots. Okay, you just have to remember, and you just have to no need to solve, but you just have to clear the concept that how you will find the cube root of unity, because in the question number 1 you have to find the cube roots of unity. Many other number like 1, 8, 27, all these numbers you have to solve with the help of cube root of unity. Recognize complex roots of unity as omega and omega square. The two complex cube roots of unity are minus 1 plus square root minus 3 over 2 and minus 1 minus square root minus 3 over 2. One thing more, that over here I am putting aorta just to mention it, that this is the complex number. But again, you are using the negative sign. Don't get confused that over here we are having aorta and again we are putting the negative sign. We'll use in the questions, in the solutions, with the negative sign. We are not using with the aorta, because agar hum aorta use karenge to wo uska solution possible nahi hoga. So to aapne questions ke andar with the negative sign in values ke saath hi use karna hai, minus 1 plus square root minus 3 over 2. You have to learn all these two roots. Aapko ye values learn karni hai, because in the many questions you have to use again and again. If we name any of these as omega, pronounced as omega, like it's small w but pronounced as omega, hum use omega padhte hain, then the other is omega square. In mein se aap jisko marzi jo marzi name de dein, you can say this is omega and this is omega square. So aap beshak aap keh dein ki negative omega square hai aur positive omega hai, there is no problem ki aap kisko kaun sa name de rahe hain. Theek hai, aap jisko a omega keh rahe hain, aap second ko omega square keh dein. Agar second ko omega keh rahe hain to first ko omega square keh dein, it doesn't matter. Next we are having the properties of cube root of unity. First property is prove that each of the cube complex cube root of unity is the square of each other. Theek hai, hame prove karna hai ki ye ek dusre ka square hai. Let's see, I am taking this one first. मैं ये फर्स्ट कंसीडर कर रही हूँ, एंड इफ आई एम कंसीडरिंग फर्स्ट, आई एम टेकिंग द स्क्वायर, मैं इसका स्क्वायर ले रही हूँ, माइनस वन प्लस स्क्वायर रूट माइनस थ्री ओवर टू. ओके, व्हेन आई विल टेक द स्क्वायर, व्हेन आई विल टेक द स्क्वायर, इट विल बी इक्वल टू माइनस वन माइनस स्क्वायर रूट माइनस थ्री ओवर टू. एंड अगर मैं प्लस का स्क्वायर ले रही हूँ तो मेरे पास क्या आ जाएगा आंसर, जो आएगा वो मेरे पास नेगेटिव में आ जाएगा. लेट्स सी हाउ. माइनस वन प्लस स्क्वायर रूट माइनस थ्री ओवर टू, ठीक है, स्क्वायर ले रही हूँ, a का स्क्वायर प्लस b का स्क्वायर, इट विल बी माइनस थ्री, माइनस टू एज इट इज टू स्क्वायर रूट माइनस थ्री, और वो आपके पास क्या हो जाएगा, फोर हो जाएगा. ठीक है, तो जब आप इसको सॉल्व करोगे तो यू विल गॉट द आंसर, दैट इज माइनस टू, माइनस टू स्क्वायर रूट माइनस थ्री ओवर फोर. आई एम टेकिंग टू कॉमन, माइनस वन माइनस स्क्वायर रूट माइनस थ्री ओवर टू, टू टू जार फोर. ठीक है, लेट्स लुक एट द बैक, कि हमने पॉजिटिव का स्क्वायर रूट लिया था. ठीक है, पॉजिटिव का स्क्वायर रूट लिया था, यहाँ पे हमने नेगेटिव का स्क्वायर रूट लिया था. जब पॉजिटिव का स्क्वायर रूट लेके उसे सॉल्व किया, a प्लस बी ए का फार्मूला अप्लाई किया, आई गॉट माइनस वन माइनस स्क्वायर रूट माइनस थ्री ओवर टू. आई टेकन द स्क्वायर ऑफ पॉजिटिव रूट, बट आई गॉट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ नेगेटिव. सेम ओवर हियर ऑन द दिस साइड, वी टुक द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ नेगेटिव, बट आई गॉट द आंसर विद द पॉजिटिव. So, इसका क्या मतलब है कि बोथ इमेजिनरी रूट्स आर स्क्वायर ऑफ ईच अदर. की अगर एक का स्क्वायर लें तो दूसरी आ जाएगी, इफ यू आई एम टेकिंग द स्क्वायर ऑफ द अदर वन देन आई एम गेटिंग फर्स्ट वन. ठीक है, thus the each of the complex root of unity is the square of other, that is if omega is equal to this then omega square is equal to minus. Okay, and if omega is equal to with the negative sign then omega square is equal to plus. This is the reason that we are giving the name omega and omega square. ठीक है, कि उसको omega का name दे रहे हैं और second को omega square का name दे रहे हैं, because both are the square of each other. ठीक है, दोनों एक दूसरे का square है. Second property we are having, that which is very important, prove that the product of 3 cube root of unity is 1. That if we are multiplying all the roots, agar hum teeno ko multiply kar rahe hain, then answer is 1. So over here I am multiplying, multiply kiya, it will be considered at a minus b and a plus b. ठीक है, a plus b और a minus b की तरह consider करेंगे, a का square माइनस विद द नेगेटिव साइन ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर, बी का स्क्वायर स्क्वायर रूट माइनस थ्री का स्क्वायर ओवर फोर, माइनस वन माइनस स्क्वायर रूट माइनस थ्री ओवर फोर, एंड आई गॉट माइनस वन. माइनस वन इट विल बी कन्वर्टेड इनटू पॉजिटिव, जब मैं स्क्वायर लूंगी तो वो पॉजिटिव में कन्वर्ट हो जाएगा. माइनस माइनस प्लस, वन प्लस थ्री ओवर फोर, इट विल बी वन. ठीक है, सो दिस इज द प्रॉपर्टी, दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग जो आपको हमेशा लर्न करनी है, डेट वन ओमेगा ओमेगा स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू वन. It's mean omega cube is equal to 1, which is very important thing to remember. Okay, this thing is very important because in many questions or in coming next exercise like 2.2, you have to again and again you have to use the value of omega cube. Omega cube is equal to 1. Always remember omega cube, like omega and omega, it will be omega cube. So omega cube ki value aapke paas kya hai? 1 hai. It is important for you people. Prove that each complex root of unity is reciprocal of each other. Okay, all the complex root of unity are the reciprocal. मतलब एक दूसरे का reciprocal है. Look at how we know that omega cube is equal to 1. हमने अभी देखा कि omega cube किसके equal है? 1 के equal है. So what we are having? I can break. मैं break कर रही हूँ omega cube को omega और omega square में is equal to 1. So omega is equal to 1 over omega square. और ओमेगा स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू वन ओवर ओमेगा. एक दूसरे का रेसिप्रोकल है, एक दूसरे का उल्ट है. ठीक है, मैं चाहे वन से ओमेगा को डिवाइड कर दूं, चाहे ओमेगा स्क्वायर को डिवाइड कर दूं. सो दिस इज द थर्ड वन प्रॉपर्टी. दीज प्रॉपर्टीज विल बी वेरी यूजफुल फॉर द सोल्यूशन ऑफ द क्वेश्चन. इफ यू आर क्लियर अबाउट द प्रॉपर्टीज, देन यू आर क्लियर अबाउट द क्वेश्चन. बट इफ यू आर कन्फ्यूज इन द प्रॉपर्टी, देन there is little bit difficulty for the question. Last one property, that is D, prove that the sum of the cube of root of unity is 0. So over here we are having that if we are adding all the roots, then it is 0. Like aapke paas 1 minus 1 plus square root minus 3 over 2 minus 1 minus square root minus 3 over 2. Agar main inko add karti hu to mere paas answer kiske barabar aata hai? 0 ke barabar aata hai. Add kiya, aapke paas answer solve karenge, LCM lenge, you will got the answer, that is 0. So 1 plus omega omega square is equal to 0. Okay, if I am adding all these three, I got the answer 0. This is also very important result for the solution, that we can easily deduce the following result, that is 1 plus omega. Hum main is result se kisi ki bhi value le sakti hu. I can take the value of omega, I can take the value of omega square, I can take the value of 1. Theek hai, and this is also very useful for the questions. Hum bar bar questions mein ye use karenge. 1 plus omega square is equal to minus omega, 1 plus omega is equal to minus omega square, and omega plus omega square is equal to minus 1. These three results are very important, and these three results are mentioned in your book. You have to revise all the properties, all the definitions, all the solutions. One thing more, you have to do the practice of solution of these cube root of unity, and you have to send the, as an assignment to me, and I'll check your assignment. Okay. Okay, here we have the recap of today's lesson, that what we have done today, we have done cube root of unity, and we also solved that the properties of cube root of unity. We have four properties. First one property, I'm again revising, that the square of complex roots are the square of each other. And the second property is that if we are multiplying all the roots, then we are getting answer 1, like omega, omega square, and omega one. If we are multiplying all these, then we are getting answer 1. And if we are, and 1 omega and omega square, it will be omega cube, then value of omega cube is equal to 1. And the next property, that if we are having three roots, that is omega, omega square, and 1, all these three roots are the reciprocal of each other. Okay, and last one property, that if we are adding the omega, omega square, and 1, then we will get the answer 0. Okay, these properties we have done. And today's assignment, class 10th, we are having exercise 2.2, question number 1, part number 1. just part number one you have to solve it, because it is related to the cube root of unity, like we have done in the start or solution of the cube root of unity, same as it is. You have to do the practice of that one question. Okay, submit your assignment on class mail ID and you can send to me also. And stay home, stay safe, take care of yourself, and thank you. Allah Hafiz to all of you, and don't forget to submit your assignment. Allah Hafiz.